Facing up. I wanted to see a classy, and I think that at the end of the day, it doesn't matter what you do out here, all the fans know what you do in the ring, so it will all shake out.
At the end of the day, what do you want your fans and people who don't know you all around the world, HBO, what do you want them to know about you?
I've worked very, very, very hard for this opportunity, and I am very grateful to have the lives of the people who are in the world. There's a lot of people that are out here that come out of us, and we are very grateful. It's a solitary sport, I think, when you're in the ring on your own, but it takes a really good team around you to get to this point, and I'm very proud of you.
All right, well, good luck to you tomorrow.
Well, I'm in the...
Oh, boy, take it. Take the show.
That's these typical girls, you know, fighting over their microphones. No, I'm just ready. I'm in great shape. Waiting is done, and I can't wait for tomorrow. And I'm just ready. I'm so ready to bring it. And me and Opec is going to bring on a great show, so... Thank you to her, thank you to everybody, thank you for to Tom Promotions and 360 Promotion, my team, and well, tomorrow is going to be one hell of a fight, if I can say that.
Can I say that? Okay, and knowing this is the final fight and this is the final stage, what do you want to show your fans? What do you, I mean, you are the pound for pound queen, everyone wants these belts. What do you want to show and what do you need to show these people tomorrow? Why you are the queen? Why you are the champ?
Yeah, that's easy. You know, tomorrow I just want to go out there and I'm going to show everyone why I am the number one pound champion in the world. And that is a lot of belts. That's my guys, and I love them very much. They're my belts. I have worked very hard for them. It's taken a lifetime to collect them, love and blood, sweat and tears. And tomorrow, I'm going to show everyone why I am the number one pound for pound.
There you guys go. You know, she has been undisputed for 4 years. 4 years, and there is a reason why. Tomorrow night, we're going to find out. I want to see blood, sweat and tears. Give us a good brawl. Yes, we're going to get it. We're going to close out the HBO show with a fun, fun fight for all of us fight fans. All right, guys. Oh, you want to come in? All right.